Once a top man at British Telecom, Andy Green is back in the market, and this time with some good news from Europe for all IT professionals in India looking for a job. He says Europe does not have demographics to support any sort of movement on the IT side. He says Europe has to and must outsource.
Andy Green is clear.
US has a growing population because of immigration. China and India have a growing population. The whole world is growing normally. In Europe, we are falling probably a quarter of a billion people over the next 20 years, less people. So that's a big change, a really big change. So we need to react to that.
No wonder Logica is looking to double its workforce in India to 8,000 employees in next 2 to 3 years. That's not all. Acquisitions are also on the cards. Sub-$100 million in banking and finance space to start with.
You know, I would consider modest acquisitions in India. I'd like to find a way to scale up in India. It's difficult, frankly. You know, the stock exchange rules make getting control quite tricky. And, you know, the number of targets is modest. But if we could find the right thing, we would do it.
Interestingly, Logica and the largest European IT player, Capgemini, are both building on an India-centric model, moving even their sales and marketing function here. Is expansion in recessionary times such a good idea when layoffs is the norm?
I think we need all of us to remember recession's end, and I intend to make sure Logica is in a much stronger position at the end of this recession than it was at the beginning.
In Mumbai, Tuhina Pandey for NDTV Profit.